Hey everybody, and welcome to part 15 of Sly Cooper and Thievius Raccoonus. Let's go find Clockwerk.
We were on a crack car off volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Thievius Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious Clockwerk. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Sly Cooper in the Cold Heart of Hate. Oh god, that sounds terrible. Like, just evil terrible.
Hey, Sly! The road to Clockwerk's fortress is blocked! Do me a favor and shoot out that lock for me, would you, pal?
Sure. Oh, the square button this time.
Whoa! Check out all those mines! Think you can blow them away and clear a safe path for us?
Well, looks like we got a vehicle-based world now. Well, it makes sense since the last guy used vehicles. There we go. Bentley's probably just cowering in fear.
My scanners indicate the Clockwerk is holed up in that owl-shaped tower.
First things first, we've got hostile robo-falcons at 12 o'clock, Sly.
Well, let's take care of them. Wait, why does he have robo-falcons? Falcons and owls aren't friends. At least not that I remember.
It's a giant death ray! Sly, take out those rocks or we're in trouble!
Well. Oh, god damn it. That was my last bonus hit.
Heads up! The robo-falcons are back!
How can they be back when I completely annihilated them? Oh, come on! God damn you. Oh, no way. We gotta do all of it over? See, I think this is the annoying part of this world. Kinda wish there were more checkpoints. But those being mines, they sure don't explode much when you shoot them. They should be triggering each other when I destroy them. Like, I don't just have, like, a random mine neutralizer ray. The inverted controls are a tad bit annoying, but you get used to them because every game is like inverted controls. Hey there, birds. Can I like destroy the rocks before they even come down? I can actually take care of them. I guess the last one's not gonna come down.
Heads up! The Robo Falcons are back!
Robo Falcons! More than meets the eye! Birds of death! More mines. Can I at least have a checkpoint? I would much appreciate checkpoints. Oh my lord. Let me guess, robo-falcons. I'm gonna destroy that.
We're getting swarmed!
Kinda figured that when there's a bunch of birds around us. No, no dive bombing me! Good lord.
Nice.
Yes, we made it!
Woo! Looks like we're in the
perfect
clear.
Murray, that cave doesn't look tall enough for the turret to make it all the way through.
Do we make it? Burning rubber. Oh no, don't tell me there's another race.
We've got to get through that security door on the far side of the cavern. The only way to unlock it is to analyze at least 60 of those hanging computers.
Would have been easy to get at them if Murray hadn't thrashed our new turret.
Yeah, won't be a problem. I can hack the computer's connection coupling so they'll fall to the ground. Then, Murray will have to run over them with the van.
Okay, and Murray, remember to use our new battering ram by hitting the square button if anyone tries to keep you from those computers.
Okay, it's a little bit different then.
Murray, shooters up there, and these fire slugs seem intent on getting to them before us. The first one to 60 computers wins!
Yay! This kind of reminds me of that one crystal minigame in Spyro, you know? Spyro 2? Back on my channel back in the day. Boink. Woohoo! Wait, is this like infinite? It's not bad then. No, stop eating all my computers. Boink, boink, boink. Like, I was, like, hacking them, you know? It's like, but yet they're falling. Boing. Like, I should focus less on, like, going after them and just more on, like, the actual computers. Stop falling right on them, though.
Nice try, there we go. Murray. Now we have enough data to open the security doors. Just past them is the control room to Clockwerk's Death Ray Tower. I think it's time for some Cooper thieving and sabotage. Don't you think, Sly?
Definitely. Oh, I guess I can't control it. I thought I was. A daring rescue. Wait, rescue? Who's here exactly?
Careful, Sly. Those tiles are booby-trapped. You better get out of there.
Hold on. That's Carmelita. She looks trapped.
Serves that cop right. She's been dogging us from the start.
It's just a misunderstanding. We've got to free her.
Are you crazy, Sly? Clockwerk probably stuck her there to trap you!
But if I don't do anything, Carmelita's doomed. Besides, stealing just won't be any fun without her.
Sly, your ridiculous raccoon logic sends shivers up my shell. But if you're determined to go through with this, that barrel will undoubtedly help, though I have no idea how you'll get up there.
Dude, a spire jump here, a rail slide there, I've done this a million times.
So you think. Now exactly. Oh, wait. Oh, I see what we're gonna have to do. We're just gonna have to avoid a lot of dangerous traps. Kinda funny, though, how there's like nothing to collect at this point in the game. It's just like, oh, yeah, the one collectible you can't get yet is because you don't know how to speak owl. Destroy computers. An owl. Oh no. An owl statue booby trap. There we go. Boink. Can you stop with the blow, blow, blow? God. Yow! Oh my god, this is gonna be annoying. Do I have to backtrack through it all? I have to backtrack through it all. At least we don't have to listen to Bentley anymore. And you can't skip dialogue either. Like, you can ignore it when you can move around, but you can't really do much with it otherwise. Like to get some extra health in this level. It'll definitely be worthwhile. There, at least now they won't be like onto us. God damn it, I need three more. Man, what is with the camera angle this time?
Woo!
Like, the fact that they move so fast towards the ending and the only way to avoid it is by stopping completely is kind of going to be annoying, but luckily for us, we can get some extra health up here, because we'll have enough coins to do it. Just hope we don't have to go back through all these levels if we get a game over. That would just be annoying. I highly doubt Senzaru and Sucker Punch would do that to us, but, yeah. So, I lost my extra health because Sly decided to fall off the damn ledge into some lava. Go frickin' figure, that would be a Sly thing to do. Not very Sly, is it? Music here is just kind of eerie. It's not even really badass for a final level. It's kind of like, oh. Boink. Okay. Oh, man. Can you please get out of that? No, I meant to... destroy that.
Sly Cooper, I should have known you were behind this.
You got me wrong, Miss Fox. I'm here to rescue you.
Yeah, I'm here to rescue.
You sentimental fool. Empathy has always been the downfall of the Cooper clan.
I knew this was a trap. Looks like I'm going to have to do some fast and furious hacking to shut down that gas before Sly's brain is turned to cheese.
Well, you better do something. Bentley comes through.
Haven't had to do this in a while. Okay, I used the left analog stick to steer and the right analog stick to unleash my hacker code. Those green data packets need to be destroyed if I'm going to get at the yellow security code.
Oh, I see how it is.
Looks like I triggered one of Clockwerk's security algorithms. Stay sharp, Bentley.
You mean a robo-owl? Oh, I get it. Once we get everything, we can move on. I don't know how many levels there are. I don't think we can kill them either. And touching anything other than the yellow will hurt you. Won't upright kill you, but it will hurt you. There we go. Moving onward.
Level 4!
Bentley, don't get so excited, man. This is dangerous. Especially with an evil owl thing coming after me all the freaking time. And just shooting the key ones will just send them away from you. Whoa! So, you have multiple hits, just not against the owl. Go freaking figure, man. Oh, goddammit, man. Did you have to touch that? The issue is it just gets so many parts.
Level 3!
Alright, anyways, let's go. Oh, there's 13. Okay, I didn't realize that by looking up in the corner. I was just like, I'm paying attention to more like the levels, not the actual objective. No, come on! I fucking got stuck. This is the worst of the minigames. By far. Did you seriously take damage on the first one again?
Level 2!
Like, how it ends up just like two of these and then all of a sudden now we have an enemy, like... You think it'd be like one with an enemy,
level
but nope.
Three.
I'm assuming there's gonna be 5 levels. Oh goddamn, how the hell did I manage that? Oh, apparently that still hurts me. Can I, like, destroy his shots? No, I can. Apparently his antivirus is invincible. There we go, he's dead. We're halfway there. Yeah, this is there's definitely gonna be, like, 5 of these. God damn it. No, no, no. Oh. Oh, I still have some health. Woo! hit so much shrapnel? Wait, do I always have two lives? I guess you can't die here. I guess it's just you gotta keep trying over and over until you get it done. Just don't lose health on the first one again. I mean, I've been wanting to play some Infinite Warfare, but I must record. Man, you might bugger off for like 5 seconds, dude. Screw off! Dude, you don't have to get so orgasmic over it. But I still wish... No! Fuck's sakes! Harder than Final Boss! Minigame before Final Boss! Go freaking figure, man. There we go, at least we got that one fast. I don't get how, like, it just jumps up in difficulty so much. No! Fucking damage! No! Like, why does that happen? Like, he does so little damage. Bentley, you're a nerd, but you sure are a wuss. I'm not gonna lie, man. You are a disgrace to all nerds. God, getting him too close to us is gonna be an issue. Like, you can outrun him pretty much, but... Oh, fuck's sakes. Where's the... Oh, are you serious? It, like, ricocheted off and hit us. Where the hell's the other key? Oh, it's not even free yet. Come on.
Level 4!
Man. We're so dead on this round. Again. Sorry, Mr. Owl. Antivirus guy. God damn it. The fact that I gotta constantly fire, and the fact that it just bounces the key parts into, like, other parts is kind of not annoying. Apparently the enemy can ricochet the keys as well. No! Oh. Oh, Lord. No. Oh, God. We did it! We managed to beat it!
No code can stand before me.
And now back to a daring rescue. Just like, oh yeah, we're just gonna go back to this level now.
Sly, I was wrong about you. Break me out of this force field by smashing its base, and I'll make it up to you somehow.
There we go, she's free. Oh, you just leave me. By doing some weird ninja techniques. Oh well, let's go. A temporary truce. Oh my god. So many levels here.
I don't get it, Cooper. I've hunted you for years, tried to throw you behind bars, but when you get a chance to leave me in a cage, you set me free. Why?
Carmelita, we may be on opposite sides of the law, but you're not my enemy. Now, the homicidal robotic owl that built this death ray and nearly gassed us to death? That guy's on my list.
I see your point. Alright. Until Clockwerk and his evil schemes are destroyed, I suggest we work together.
Together at last.
Noah Hawk stole a cane!
Huh, wait, I need that cane. It's been in my family for generations.
Don't worry, Ringtail. I'll cover you while you get it back. If you can, make your way to the top of the death ring. I stashed my jetpack there before Clockwerk nabbed me.
Now that we're a team at all, I'd hate to leave your side.
Hold on. This truce is only temporary. Once we beat Clockwerk, I'm coming after you.
Really?
Well, maybe I'll give you a 10-second head start.
Oh, let me guess. Yep, it's a shooter. Oh, we gotta press square. I don't get why, like, the action commands for shooting change in this game. What, already? The fact that her gun is weaker than Sly's gun is kind of annoying. I don't even know how far this goes, and why does he have like lava slime as his enemies? Goddamn birds. Die, bird! Okay. What's up here exactly? That goopy sound sounds annoying, like the bubbling. God, that takes so many hits. Damn it! Kind of figured that would happen. Issue is, we lose lives here. Issue is, you fucking die right away right there. Like, that is bull. Die, slime nugget. Oh my god. I think the fact that you have to ignore that one is kind of what throws me off. Man. So he comes from over here, right? Yeah, there he is. Other than that, the rest of this isn't too difficult. Such weird slime. Dude, can you please get some extra health, though? Oh, here come the hawks. There we go. Taken care of. I don't think... Okay, I see what's gonna go on now. Is that it? Yeah, he got us Kane!
Nice
perfect!
Job, Raccoon.
Sinking peril.
There's Carmelita's jetpack right where she said it would be! The magnetronic support field for the death ray got destroyed as you were making a run for your cane. You'd better hurry, this whole thing is about to fall apart.
I'm on it.
Well, I think we know the concept of this. Or, this is all him doing it, apparently. Woohoo! Like, most of it's auto control.
It's sinking fast! Climb, Sly, climb!
Yo, it said nothing about jumping over that. Wait, the fact that we have to go through this again, really? Man, that's annoying. What?! I pushed circle! Oh my lord. If I don't die on the final boss, that's gonna be funny. Boink, boink, and boink.
Smash through those gears with your cane! You've got to keep moving!
Yeah, we can go on those pointy blades. Oh, I see what we're gonna have to do here. Oopsie-daisy. Okay, that one's all timing based. Uh-oh. Same with this. Here we go. Go, Sly, go. It's your birthday. Party like it's your motherfucking birthday. Oh. How is this stuff still functioning? There we go. No! Fuck, serious! We almost made it, let me guess. We have to go through it all again. No checkpoints, yeah. Super long freaking levels is what we do in Sly. Yeah. Now that I know I can just wait for those, we should be fine. I don't really know how fast it sinks. I think it sinks actually fairly slowly. Now it'll never say anything to us again. Like, oh, sorry, your tips are now disabled. Oh no, it does actually sink quite fast because you can see the lava down there. No way, Jose. Man, all that because I wasn't patient enough. Now, what are the chances of that? Why do you keep jumping onto that one? Like, he has a weird obsession with the one that's, like, really far down. Damn it! Like, I had too many issues with it. Okay, the fact that I can just cheese those ones is what I think I'm supposed to do. Like, gain good time, you know? Because the circle button will allow you to do, like, a flip above it. The fact that, like... What?! Fucking Sly Cooper! Oh, and the fact that now he's not jumping onto the stuff that he's supposed to is starting to piss me off. Oh, I actually timed that one nicely. Alright, so far so good. The music here is pretty damn epic though. Not gonna lie on that part. When you can't really cheese it though. Yeah, see, last time this was already sinking in the lava. No! The fact that it's not, like, on a pattern, oh my god. God damn me, Riley. I don't know who Riley is, that's how crazy I am. No! My extra hit! No!
Fucking Sly! Swear it's not jump!
Game over! Try for the 500th time? Man, I'm definitely gonna have to edit some of this out. Otherwise, this episode's gonna be freaking forever. Why did I wait for that? God damn it. The fact that now I gotta rush it even more than normal. Go! Hey, that's the first time I remember to just keep jumping here. Woohoo! See, I thought they were just motion sensors. I think they are motion sensors, but for some reason... What? Are you kidding me, game? Oh! Major fucking glitch there, game! Mwah! You don't allow me to recover from that spot. It's pretty much insta-kill no matter what. Man... I don't get this sometimes, guys. Like, circle triggered but didn't work. Okay, that worked fine. That did not work again! You motherfucking Cooper! No! Why does he keep doing that? Dude, for the 50th time, you can fucking make it. You do the whole... Oh, look, they gave me an extra hit because I'm that bad at the game. But do I have to die a bajillion times? Oh my god. Now the fact that he's, like, double-hooking onto the same spot is starting to piss me off. Man, my circle button's probably going, though, from this game in frickin' God of War, because you have to push circle so many times on both games. Oh, look, you actually did this time, Sly. Congratulations, man. Man. Yeah, I don't think you can outclimb that. I guess I don't believe you can. God, this spot always scares me that I'm just gonna fall off, but for some reason, you can make these jumps even at the weirdest of times. And now we got the little... After this electric wave thing, we got the other jumpy spot here, this one. Just wait for the first one, and then you're good to go afterward. Like, this spot's easy. I died here because I was too impatient last time. That's about it. Oh, I made it up. And there's the jetpack. A strange reunion.
Okay, that jetpack is easy to fly. Use the left analog stick to aim and steer, and press the square button to fire its rockets.
I don't like these mechanics.
Sly! Behind you!
Sly Cooper, you have escaped my gas chamber and destroyed my death ray. Remarkable. You Coopers always find a way to beat me.
Always? So that was you in the background of all those old pictures in the Thievius Raccoonus. How old are you?
Perfection has no age.
What? You're immortal?
Revenge is the prime ingredient in the fountain of youth. I've kept myself alive for hundreds of years with a steady diet of jealousy and hate, awaiting the day when I would finally eclipse your family's thieving reputation.
Sly! My missiles don't hurt him, but seem to create holes in his armor. Shoot into the gaps I create!
Okay.
You're the weakest Cooper I've yet encountered.
That doesn't seem like a very difficult boss so far. And I've been doing a lot of this mechanic on a lot of things right now. You're not really creating holes, you're more like creating electric fields on them. Now his tail, apparently. Going down, Clockwerk.
My skills are superior.
Well, then how come it seems like I'm winning? How come I beat you? They can't be the boss, can it?
Nice shooting, Sly! You got him! Wow, that's one tough owl.
I don't get it. You're so familiar with my family. You must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I wanted to show the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line was nothing.
Ah, well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, Sly Cooper. It ends here. I'll finish you like I finished your father. Then the Cooper line will be erased, and the only master thief will be Clockwerk.
Oh, yeah,
my intellect is refined. My experience is great.
Oh, these. And now we gotta go through his, like, weird-ass rings. For some reason, I couldn't damage him that back there. Okay, now it worked. Didn't really work very well, but it did. Ow! Well, there we go.
You cannot escape me, Cooper Raccoon.
Cooper Raccoon. There we go. Another nice chunk. I don't know what these attacks are supposed to be. Like, evil nano rings? Your face is mine! I don't think he's gonna have the metal left after this. There we go! Down you go again!
You've got to get to his head and destroy it before his auto...
I am. Blue 7. Flowers.
He's repairing himself.
Never.
Ah!
Feet together. I will live. Immortal.
Redirect. Oh yeah, there we go. I was kind of stuck there for a second. Cooper. Destroy his head.
You will never be rid of me. Clock.
We defeated him.
It took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwerk's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwerk. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright. Of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pals. I know this hasn't been easy for them, but they stuck with me through it all. Murray, boy, it took a lot of guts for him to get out in the field with me. I know he was scared, but he's got more heart than anyone I've ever known. Thank goodness for Bentley. Without his expertise, I'd have never found my way off that rooftop in Paris. A guy couldn't ask for a better gang of friends. Who could ever forget the lovely Carmelita? Looks like we're not going to be friends anymore. Now that Clockwerk's death ray is out of commission, we're back to playing cops and robbers. I thought for sure she was going to slap the handcuffs on me right then and there. But instead, she was true to her word and gave me that 10-second head start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One. I felt bad leaving her stranded on that giant rock, but I knew it wouldn't be long before we'd see each other again.
Yeah, we did it! Now... I'm honestly just going to leave you... Well, actually, I don't know. I want to kind of go back in this episode and finish the whole missing one thing because it's an owl dialect and then we couldn't read it. But I'm pretty sure we can't speed this up. But yeah. Miss Ruby is a Priscilla. But yeah, that... The boss itself was actually really... easy, and I kind of think it's like a lackluster kind of boss. I feel as if it could have been better, you know? A little more difficult, like maybe a little less difficulty on the actual levels before the final boss and a little more oomph on the actual final boss. I still think that, the big dog guy and Ms. Ruby were the hardest. First boss wasn't that bad, it was fairly easy, you know, just ground pound, hit him. And then fourth boss was fairly easy, you'd literally just avoid fireballs and go up to him and smack him. And then fifth boss, well, just like avoid attacks, shoot his weakened spot. Not very difficult. But we finally took down the evil owl that's been taking out our ancestors for all these years. And you know, it's a play on to the whole fact that owls are one of the natural predators of raccoons. And so... since it is a natural predator, then, well, it makes sense to have a natural predator as the enemy, you know, like an alligator, a panda, and then stuff like that. They're all carnivorous creatures. Oh, he's still functioning, apparently. Hey, Murray, how you doing? Rawr!
I hate to tell you this, Sly. But the Thievius Raccoonus isn't fully restored. You're gonna have to go back and unlock all the vaults to find the pages you're missing. There is some good news, though. A friend of mine in Japan just sent me this really cool movie. And guess what? It's all about us!
やー、危なかった。ま、カルマリータちゃんには悪いけど、今回も俺様たちの勝ちだ。このデータファイルがあれば。
Okay, we're not watching that. That's just weird. But anyways, now while we have the chance, let's go back to China. And oh, we can select it. So, which one is it? Flame Fu, Desperate Race, Duel by the Dragon. This is the only one we need to do to get 100%. And I've been recording for 40 minutes. This is the longest video I have ever recorded in the history of my recording sessions. It's absolutely insane how much I've recorded for this episode. There will be a lot of editing on some
freeze,
of the stuff,
raccoon.
Though.
How can I freeze when my heart warms at the
oh
very
Oh my
side?
God, you have to watch it
Shut
again!
Up, Ringtail. I don't know what you're doing here in China, but I'm sure it can't
Why can't you skip this?
You must only have eyes for me if you're too blind to see what's going on around here.
All I see is a pathetic thief who's escaped justice for far
oh
too long.
Oh my God,
I'm proud
shut
to be
up!
Especially when I'm stealing from a vicious extortionist like the Panda King. Open your eyes, detective.
Yes, yes, yes. We've heard this already. We heard this in the last episode.
You criminals
we don't
are
need
all
to
the
hear
same,
it again.
None of you can escape justice.
Well, that's nice. But literally, my goal is just to get to the ending. Because with the ability to... Oh. Well, hey, thank you for the extra health, but... Probably won't need it on a Carmelita level. See, so far so good. The only thing I gotta worry about is getting to the ending of the level. Boom! Oh, I was... What does this do exactly? Oh, I guess it was just another way of destroying the gate. Like, I didn't notice what it did when we first played, because I thought it didn't do anything. Apparently it doesn't do anything, so I was right on that. And then we just go over here and smack around this one. Kind of annoying that you have to go back right up. Wait, do you? No, you don't. Never mind. I thought maybe you did. It's like, oh, hey, by the way, you have to... No, never mind. That's just me being a goofball, apparently. I wonder if Kermit the Frog wants to come out and play today. Oh, yeah, this. The waiting game, because we have to wait for her to shoot it, because I believe that actually knocks you off. You have an easier chance of avoiding her regular shots than you do stuff like that. There we go. Aha! Being impatient is actually working out in my favor for once in my life. Boom. Now, upsy-daisy. Run from Carmelita the sexy fox. She is kind of provocative for a, I believe this is an E10 rated game. Like, all the little boys probably, you were like, woo! Look at that sexy fox laying in, mommy. Holy shit, get rid of this game. It's too provocative for our children's. I have no clue what I'm rambling on about. Just trying to find conversation while we wait to beat this. I guess she purposely hits that one. Just to prove that she can destroy them, I guess. There.
Press the circle to enter the vault code.
Yay!
Multiple blood vessels burst in my brain while figuring this out. The code had better be 231.
231? Doesn't sound very difficult. No. There we go! There's the last one! That's the final page!
Amazing! Colonel Reed Cooper's
greedy raccoon
technique!
True Thievius Raccoonus!
And execute a flashbang that will stun all guards in the world for a few seconds. I can see how this might be useful and entertaining too.
And with that, guys, we have officially beat Sly Cooper and the Thievius Raccoonus to 100%!
At long last, the Thievius Raccoonus restored to its original state. The first time I held the whole thing under my arm since I was 8 years old. The same weight that all my ancestors had felt beneath their arms as they had passed it on. Although, while other family members may have been great thieves, they all inherited the book. I got a chance to earn it. I had taken down the Fiendish Five, having used the moves my ancestors taught me, and become a master thief along the way. The time had come for me to chronicle my own adventures into the great book.
is gonna be fun.